Hi, let's have a look at the highlights for end users in AODocs Release 51. We have revamped the document creation flow. When creating a document from the library homepage, in this secured folder for example, where there are multiple document classes and templates configured, the available creation options are grouped by document class and listed in alphabetical order. You can create blank documents, template documents without attachments, and template documents with attachments. Let's say you're creating a blank document. Select how to create it using the Choose a File pop-up. If you're working in a library with one document class, in a team folder for example, and where there are no document templates defined, when you press the New button, you can access the Choose a File pop-up directly. In secured folders and document management libraries, when you're working on a document page and relations have been set up for the document class, the Create Related button is available here. It allows you to create new related items to the current document. And in any library type, when you have Create Permission on the document class, the option to copy the current document is available in the creation list. We have developed a new user preference page. Here, in addition to being able to select the local time for your emails, you can select to view your documents in dense mode, allowing you to view more properties at once. We're always working on improving your user experience. For full details of all the changes in this release, read the release notes and check out the highlights video for library administrators. See you next time.